Did you know that Coronado was the first one to discover the Grand Canyon?
I have a few things more to say about Señor de la Salle. He was the first European to cross the Mississippi River, and he also claimed it with all of the Gulf of Mexico. September 1685, he built the first French fort in Texas. He also was the first to sail the Great Lakes in the ship called the Griffin. Apparently, it disappeared, and people think it sunk in a severe storm. Here's the Grand Canyon.